God do you serve that you can't pay electric bills? What God do you serve that you don't have a gas? What God do you serve that you don't have a vehicle? Because the God I serve is greater than anything that you're ever going to understand until you get right here. You got to get right here, because you'll never understand the God that I serve until you get in these pages.